Hi, I'm Eve. I'm part of the American Heritage Girls from Troop 711.
Eve, what do you like most about American Heritage Girls?
I like my friends there and my troop leader. And the service projects we do, and also the songs we do, and all the fun stuff we do.
Wow. Tell me about why you like your friends there.
I like my friends there because they're fun to play with, like when we do a act, we all get to have a part.
Pretty cool. What do you like about your troop leader?
I like my troop leader because she's always finding stuff for us to do.
And tell me about the songs you guys do.
I like the songs because one of my favorite songs is the skunk song.
How does it go?
Well, I stuck my head in a little skunk's hole, and the little skunk said, well, bless my soul, take it out, take it out, take it out, take it out, remove it. Well, I didn't take it out, and the little skunk said, if you don't take it out, you'll wish you had. Take it out, take it out, take it out, take it out, remove it.
That's pretty cool. So what about these service projects? What kind of things do you do?
For the service projects, I like them because one of them was a Christmas child, and we got to help those in need.
Oh, that's really nice. So what are some of these fun things that you do?
The fun things we do? I like the fun things because they are fun.
Can you give an example?
So one of the fun things we did was make a mask, an animal mask.
How cool. Eve, thank you for sharing with us a little bit about American Heritage Girls.
You're welcome. Bye.